Hello, everybody. I am Yolanda Marie. We are in another, let's call it an oxymoron of a situation, okay? Where there is this energy of movement while there is also an energy of quiet stillness. Okay, that's what many of you may be feeling during this 1111 portal. There is a vast amount of healing that is occurring right now, or has occurred, after an enormous initiation which began previously, so a few weeks ago, okay? And for many, you might feel like you're at a standstill of sorts, but you can feel this momentous energy just brewing below the surface. Now, this might create a cognitive dissonance for you, in which you are unclear which actions to take. What the Arcturians are saying is listen with your heart now more than ever regarding what to create, okay? There is immense energy moving through this particular 1111 portal as the buildup through intense cycles of healing and activations over the last few months may feel much more intense than prior years. So in other words, what you might be feeling right now, this buildup, okay, might be stretching you beyond what you are used to stretching. The patience that is required of you right now is beyond what may have been required of you in the past. But what they're saying is this energy coming through is bridging your previous energetic creations with your new energetic creations. So listen to that again, okay? It's trying to bridge, or there is a capacity for it to bridge your previous energetic creations. So what you have already experienced through previous awakenings, through previous powerful force of energy through you, those creations are now being bridged with new energetic creations that you have yet to experience physically, but that you have seen in your mind's eye, and beyond what you have the ability to see in your mind's eye just yet. So it's bridging those previous energetic creations with new energetic creations and opening a doorway here for you. There is a door for you to walk through here, okay? But you're not going to physically walk through this door. What they're really asking us to do here is balance yourselves and allow yourself. You might feel almost like you're floating, like you're being carried through this doorway, carried through this opening into this new structure. That's coming through now, okay? And so the Arcturians are saying the best way your human can navigate this is to relax. Try your best to stay in the flow, so to speak, meaning focus into your truth as strongly as possible. Notice they say into your truth. Trust yourselves, okay? Focus into your truth as strongly as possible. Here are the Arcturians. This is because you have been determined, unyielding, and steadfast in your momentum toward firmly and permanently grounding high frequencies into your earth. You have become true warriors of the heart and have made a clear decision not to give in to the contradictory energies surrounding you. For many of you, this is a new level of commitment where you finally understand that you are the one who holds great power and wisdom. Many of you are beginning to truly understand that this is what we mean when we refer to who you are. The answer is clear. You are the one who heals. You are the one who creates from the radiance of your heart, and you are the one who brings great change in doing so. We are so very happy to be a part of this wonderful process with you. We are the Arcturian Council. We love you. End transmission. And so I decided to quote the Arcturians there because what they said was so very clear and pure and to the point. They really get into talking about what it is they mean when they refer to who you really are. Remember who you are. This is what they're talking about. Not specifics, okay? Not necessarily a specific life you have lived, but what you are capable of, what you're here to do, the brilliance inside of you, okay? This is what they're talking about. And so there's just a little bit more about this particular 11-11 portal, okay? Which, by the way, these energies will carry through the next few days. What they're saying is through this 11-11 portal, you may still be feeling a great deal of frustration. But this is if you haven't let go of trying to mentally process which route to take. So your heart-guided intuition, this is how they put it, okay? Your heart-guided intuition and higher frequency guidance is what is going to help to bring you more into this higher frequency realm that you have been creating for yourselves. So I hope that that makes sense, beautiful soul family, and I will talk to you again very, very soon. Namaste.